we must stress that no findings have been made yet. It is still very early in our investigation. So we have also not make a finding that there's been a racially segregated event, for example. We simply need to first establish all the facts as far as this issue is concerned, which will obviously relate to matters such as invitations, who were invited. We'll have to have discussions with learners, parents, you know, all involved. We need to look into the allegation that teachers attended the event. We also need to stress very pertinently that the right to protest action is a fundamental right. It is a right that everyone can make use of, including political parties, including the EFF and all other political parties. As we know, it played a very important role also in the struggle years. But it is also a right that needs to be exercised peacefully and unarmed. That is the constitutional protection, the limits of the constitutional protection of that right. And it cannot be exercised in a manner that infringes on other rights, for example, the right to education. So therefore, we are very happy about the undertaking that the EFF gave yesterday in court, that they will not exercise this right in a manner that infringes on the right to a basic education of the learners, that jeopardizes the examinations and so on. That is very important to remember. Also going forward, as far as all other protests are concerned, whether it's in Senekal or here in Brackenfell in the Western Cape or wherever in the country, there are limits to the right, but it is a very important fundamental right that may be exercised in terms of our constitution.